Dance show Marathi Tadka completed its 100th episode recently, and to celebrate it, a grand event was organized in Mumbai Thursday. The event saw the presence of three yesteryear Bollywood divas, Rekha, Wahida Rehman and Asha Parekh. Singer Asha Bhosle, writer Shobha Day and actress Madhu also graced the occasion. The dance show Marathi Tadka has not only been showcased in Maharashtra but has been seen and applauded in other countries as well. In the centenary show, some of the popular Marathi actresses also performed.